like her earrings. Sydney again now, and a queue of youngsters for immunization against diphtheria. Kids of all shapes and sizes, and naturally enough, they have different reactions to the minor ordeal. You might expect trouble from the so-called weaker sex, but no tears and no fuss from this little girl. You can't say the same, by the way, for some of these tough guys.